Centauri, your work is unparalleled. But sending a droid instead of facing me yourself, such cowardice.
A small price to pay for her sparing your life.
Tell me, did the Jedi's death satisfy you?
He escaped.
All those years of incarceration dull your edge.
Sharp enough to see the Jedi might be your equal.
Say it again and I'll cut out your tongue.
It'll grow back. Dagon, listen. The Jedi is a threat.
Not now that we have this.
I already duplicated the device's frequencies. We can now access any site she sealed.
Well done, Ravis. You, activate the forest array. Go to the Shattered Moon. I know where Centauri hid the last compass.
Dagon. After you have it, I will consider my oath to you fulfilled.
What then, old friend?
The galaxy has changed. There are many wars, but little honor to be won from them.
Once we are on Tantalor, perhaps we can dream up a new war. You and I.
Perhaps. Before I go, do you want me to scrap the droid?
No. Centauri must have purged the droid's memory bank. Has no knowledge of the compass. I will tear it down to the bolts and reprogram it to serve me as it once served her.
He's close.
See if Doma's interested in this.
Huh.
Sagan could be anywhere. Ready, BD? If you're ready, I'm ready. Escape pods might come in handy. Alright, Z. Let's get you out of there.
Do hurry, Cal. He's going to reprogram me.
That droid is mine.
I suppose I'll rescue myself.
So you survived Ravus. How?
The usual. You murdered your fellow Jedi.
I struck down those who stood against me. Leave us or share their fate?
Even if you believe the Council betrayed you, they were still your family.
How arrogant that you would presume to know what drives me?
What I can see is your obsession with Tantalor has blinded you. Whatever happened, you can't change the past. Trust me on that one.
Perhaps you're right. The past is a chain. I must sever it completely. The tuner is mine. The droid is mine. Tantalor is mine.
Hang on, Z.
That was the plan.
Oh. Trivial. Cross me again. Really? Suffer. You're slipping.
Give me a sip.
Still standing, hmm?
Help me, here.
Die. I sense your fear.
Help me.
Does it hurt? You won't last. My victory was always a
I think so.
wretch!
Waste of my time. You are but a pale... Weak. You will fail.
How dare you?
You're slipping. Pathetic. You cannot last. Suffer. I pity you. Trivial. Waste of my time. Does it hurt? Amusing. Now it ends. Scared, hmm? Weak. How small. You're finished, Jedi.
How dare you?
Tannerin is mine, and I will strike down anyone who stands in my way. I sense your fear. Now it ends. You will fail.
I need help.
Learning. You'll have to try harder. I sense your fear.
How dare you?
Slipping. You're weak.
the breath. So, this is the guy you told me about.
Yeah. He's as friendly as ever.
You've delayed me long enough.
You're not getting away that easy.
Thanks.
Two warriors at the height of their powers, bound in brotherhood. This is the sub of legends.
Z.
I got her. Meet you up there.
Come on, Z. Let's keep moving.
Perhaps that's wise. Dadangera is positively mad. He kept going on and on about some compass.
Your master created them to navigate the abyss.
This is the first I'm hearing about it.
She purged that knowledge from your memory.
That would explain it. Well, Dagon is certain that she left a compass for him to find.
Let's hope so.
Dagon sent Ravis to check out another array on the moon. Maybe we'll find it there.
Back to the moon. Great.
Oh, Master Kree, why did you send me to free that traitor?
People are complicated. Maybe she thought the Order got it wrong.
If only we could ask her. Please let us leave this dreadful place.
Safest way out of here.
Sure about that?
No.
Okay, then.
You seem nervous. I'm going with him.
Hop aboard, Z. See you at the outpost.
Yep, I'm coming. Never do that again. Dagon must have sent Ravis to get the compass. Maybe the forest array powers something on the moon. It's a guess. But if Ravis is on his way there, that's where we need to be too.
Life.
Born and raised.
Okay. should be Tosh on the ice.
Over here, BD. Looks like a data pad to me. Or what's left of one. Come on, let's go break the news. Bad news, Winnie. Data pad was busted beyond repair.
Oh, my designs. They're lost forever.
Sorry, Winnie. I'll try to scrounge something up for you back at the outpost.
Thank you again.
Don't mention it.
We'll see you back at the cantina, perhaps. After this ordeal, I know I could use a refresh.
Oh, it makes me strong.
The structure Toa told us about.
Welcome, Jedi. To be still is to be calm, to allow for wisdom to spring forth. Yet the galaxy is seldom static. Motion, however, can provide clarity. Let truth flow like a river and carve new channels around any obstacle.
Not defy the council.
Dagon Gera feels he must do what is right.
Master Rancisis won't allow it.
What? Thank you.
Hey, little guy. We'll fight together. Another stem. Here you go.
Howdy. You got any priorite on you?
Can't say I do.
Then you're nothing. Me? I got a little. Worked all day for it.
Can I see it?
Okay, I lied. I'm fresh out. I'm a failure.
Carl! Stay your wandering boots, my lad, and answer old Scuba. Do I strike a cutting fisherman?
Not sure what you mean.
Me appearance, lad. Does it warm your shallows? Does it put a sea spray on your face?
You look nice, Scuba.
Let's hope the frilled new degrees, laddie. I'll have to muster all my seaward charms if I'm to lure it into my grasp.
Seems it liked you.
Aye. Don't be surprised. It is a great talent of mine. You see, the frilled newt is the most sensual of sea folk. Skittish, except when it spies a potential mate. Hence my great vanity on this day. It is a shame to deceive him, but I can't offer a quiet home in my tank as a recompense.
Sounds fair to me.
Now, shall we continue my tale?